The team that later came to be known as the Broad Street Bullies were not especially aggressive in their earliest years of existence. Through the first 15 games of their inaugural season, which was 67-68, the Philadelphia Flyers did not engage in a single full-blown fight. There are, of course, scrums and various confrontations along the way, but nothing that escalated to the point of actually deserving a fighting major. That changed on November the 19th, 1967, when the Flyers hosted the St. Louis Blues at the Spectrum. In a harbinger of many fierce battles to come between the soon-to-be arch-rivals, a multiplayer fight erupted immediately after the final horn, consisting of Pat Hannigan and Larry Zidel from the Flyers' side, and Gordy Kanigheiser and Noel Picard from St. Louis. The Spectrum crowds would rise to their feet for more hard-hitting altercations over the years. Some of the best fights in NHL history took place on Spectrum ice. But it all started November 19th, 1967. I'm Steve Coates, and that's this date in Flyers history.